So how was Sabina going?
Sabina was born on our first wedding anniversary. And so this is the most precious gift I've got.
I was sitting in a chair and I could see him walking from about 50 meters away, and just by his walk I could make out that, you know, how confident he was.
We like that, you know, when she talked to us about Anoor, I like Anoor, and the way they, you know, looked at each other and they talked to each other, we understood that she likes him.
I Sanal describe it. She describes it. He makes you feel comfortable, like, immediately. He's awkward, weird, which is nice. I like that. He's a really, really sweet guy. He's very calm. Like, he has this personality, which is he'll just calm you down for like everything. Like, if I'm hyper, which I'm usually not, he'll claim I am, but I'm usually not. But if I'm ever hyper, he'll be like, relax, Abby, relax, and that's all I need. So I think that's the reason why he's going to be the partner for the rest of my life, I hope.
He told me to cry. Starting to tear up a little bit. I'm not able to say anything. Wow, can't believe I'm crying.
Sorry, I
was
not expecting
that. I know, I wasn't either.
Through the phone, wait for me to come home.